Hey, y'all. So, we're in Barcelona now, and I did not film any of Valencia. I just realized that. Why? It was a really rough time in Valencia. We only stayed there for a couple days, but it was about a five-hour ride, and that bus ride was really, really long. And just how we were treated on the ride, it just was subpar. Something that you really don't want to focus on, so I won't in this video. But it was wonderful. The place is beautiful. The people in Valencia were really nice. I felt a little under the weather, both my mom and I. My mom did a little better than I did, but I just needed rest. I just wanted to sleep. I was super irritable. I think it was not getting enough water, not eating enough like fresh food. I ate a lot of junk, which is why I've got some breakouts going on. Lots of chips, lots of pop. It's just been nuts. I haven't really exercised a lot either, so that could have been a lot, but I got some exercise in. I did more yoga, because I was doing less than I usually do when I'm at home, so I made sure I did some more, drank lots of water, got some rest. I checked out of a couple of things. I was on the tour, and I felt a lot better. But today is our last day, and we're in Barcelona, our second day in Barcelona, and Mom is not the one who is MIA. She's out of the game. So she's at the hotel resting, which is super awesome. That's what I want her to do, is rest. Sorry, it's loud. And I've got free time till about 5 o'clock. And it's around 1:15 right now. So that's the plan for today. Eating vegan in Spain. I am getting potato and cauliflower curry and some rice. And what's awesome about eating different African foods in different countries, like Indian food in America is different than Indian food, obviously, in India. But it's going to be different than Indian food in Spain also, because you got to kind of cater to the culture a little bit. So that's what I'm doing. I had Thai food in Valencia, and it was a lot different. It was a lot different. Not in a bad way. And I can't even describe why it was different. It just was. Yeah. So, that's that. Haven't been any fast food. There's McDonald's, of course, Starbucks. There's Burger King. Tons of Burger Kings. Oh my goodness. And, Taco Bell. There's Taco Bell here. What else? I saw a couple vegetarian and vegan places. This Indian place is actually vegetarian. I just make sure you know that there's no ghee, just clarified butter, or anything like that. Because of the way I'm dressed, I don't know if you can tell. I've got a shirt and I've got that skirt. So when I walked up, you know, the guy's like, oh. You know, when I walked in, the guy who owns the place told him that I was his cousin from New York in America. And that I should get excellent service because I'm family. I'm a very special person. So, that's awesome. I'll totally take that. Thank you.